Good morning and welcome to Alice's Fit is Back. Today I'm going to show you an example of an upper body exercise as I still have cankles, so I'm wearing sweats. I am going to show you a single arm reverse fly. Single arm and single leg helps strengthen and balance out one side as it typically is stronger than the other, so there ends up being a bit more equality on strength. All right, so you are going to start with one plate or one dumbbell. Hips are back, knees are soft, chest is upright. The arm is extended straight from the shoulder. You are going to, again, keeping that chest upright, core engaged. Go ahead and take the fist to the back, making sure that the shoulder blade comes back towards the midline or towards the spine. Profile view. Again, long lever. To 20 reps, three times, and there you go. That's a single arm reverse fly.